has made a nice seamless transition to Dallas.
Hoffman in front, look for Clayson, who jumped up in the rush. Oh, big hit by Borowiecki. And Borowiecki did not want to fight, but he's going to have to respond to that hit as then he gets the left hand going and handles the fight rather well against Pateryn in response to the huge hit leveled just moments before.
Well, and let's clarify Mark Borowiecki's comments. He said he wanted to pick his spots, but he said he would fight in situations where he was forced to or it was called for. Here it's a good, clean hit on Pitlick as Pitlick had distributed the puck. Pateryn comes to Pitlick's defense, and Borowiecki drops the gloves, so he has no problem going at it. But, yeah, it's a situation where he's not going to go looking for it. But that left side defenseman is always going to pinch down on the strong side. That's how the Senators want to defend. Borowiecki with a big hit through the body on Pitlick, and
Guy Boucher wants to know why there wasn't an instigator penalty. Pateryn went right after Borowiecki, and you can see that Borowiecki left a mark.
Well, yeah, Pateryn has the visor on, and